Hey guys, so I'm sorry for not videoing for quite a while. I was busy with school, yeah. And like I didn't want to vlog the same content every day. So I just didn't really vlog that much. So this will be like somewhat like a surprise vlog, I guess. So I hope you enjoy watching this. And my friend is in front, I gotta hurry.
Should I go first or do you want to go first?
I hope it's open. I think it's open. Oh yes, it's open. Yeah. Sorry. Welcome. Either way, we have to take the lift.
So inconvenient.
Toot. Where are we going? Should we go Bugis? Cause we're going Bedok, right? Oh. Okay. We're going here. At the bus stop. We went. How long did we climb up this hill? It's gonna be a long way down.
Okay, starting from this car, let's take it as 319.
Okay. Actually, I think it's faster when it's going down. It's a goodbye. This. Yeah, a good bye. Bye! Look at the nature!
Oh my god, we got 7
Look at the sky. The sky is so blue!
She's so happy that everything sounds so great now.
Yes!
Want something that costs $50?
Woo! I think it's more than $50.
Actually, I can check
it to
make sure
it's right.
Because
I bought
something
USD. I think it was. Was it USD? And when? Isn't that USD? You wanna check? Is it USD?
Oh my god. They don't show the actual price, but previously they tracked
the sound. Oh, so the original price was actually $90? And they cut it down to $50. So $25 is such a good buy from $90. Look at that. Look at it. And where are we going? We're going to Plaza Singapura. To the right. We're going to Plaza Singapura, which is Dhoby Ghaut. Is this the bus stop?
No, it's 11 minutes
long. Oh, okay. Okay. At least there's no sun.
It's really sun.
Yeah, I told you. So yeah, that was all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Okay, so the place I went to was the Luke Gums. It's like a vintage clothing shop. Anyway, so the second stop that I went to was where was this place again? Ah, the place I went to get the jacket. The place that I went to, well, she introduced to me was the Red Cross campsite, where they actually have a sale kind of thing. On the way to the place, I was walking with my friend, and out of nowhere there was like some dog suddenly barking, and it scared the life out of me. I totally jumped. I went like that. Sorry, that was a bit exaggerating, but okay, so we went to Plaza Singapura and we had, for me it's like a late lunch, a super late lunch, and somewhat a tea break as well. How should I call it? Never mind, I'll just call it late lunch. And what? Where was I? Alright. We went to Plaza Singapura, we walked around there, we ate McDonald's there. We spent quite a lot of time out, even though my friend wanted to go back early. Anyway, it was a very fun day. I hope you like this video. Maybe give it a thumbs up and comment what you want to see maybe in the next vlog, and maybe how to improve. I'll take your comments with an open mind. Yeah. What else? All my social media links will be at the description, so you can look through them. Maybe give me a follow on Instagram and Twitter. See ya in the next video. Bye.